I get asked almost every single day, Fredy, how do I buy real estate? Today, I'm gonna share with you what you should know. I will walk you through my own story about how I bought my first home. If I did it, you can do it too, regardless if you're a first-time buyer, a seasonal investor, or just want to become a second homeowner. But you may be thinking, Fredy, how do I even buy a home or my first investment house? Stay with me. I'm gonna walk you through the entire process. First, you need a game plan. Then, let's get a team that can really look up for your best interest, a team that has already done it multiple times and been there before. Second, we need to figure out if you need financing, as well as what type of loan would you need in order to purchase your home, so we can team up with the right lender that can help you with the best financing programs available. By the way, this is the same roadmap, regardless if you're a first-time buyer, a second homeowner, or even an investor. Let's pause right here for a moment and break the myth. If you are a first-time buyer, you do not need to be a millionaire in order to buy your first home. There are several first-time buyer programs that may help you buy a home with minimum or even no down payment. Now, did you just ask me how can you buy your investment property? Hint, hint, you can rent out your current home and with the rental income, pay your mortgage and even use some of that income to buy your second home. Third, once you have assembled the right team and have your loan approved, it is time to get educated on the real estate market. Times have changed and it's not just about buying. It is about getting the best deal available. So you need to know the basics, such as average price per square feet or how do you figure out if the house is overpriced or under market value. Also, your real estate agent should help you identify every opportunity available up there. Yes, you hear me right, one-of-a-kind opportunities. Last but not least, your family deserves a better future. Don't wait for tomorrow, act today. We can help you regardless if your credit is not perfect. 70% of the homeowners we help thought that they could not buy a house. You deserve better. So there you have it. Now let's help you buy your dream home. If you ever need any help buying or selling real estate, call me or my team. We would love to make your dreams of owning your own home a reality. Thanks for watching. Until next time.